Lionel Messi has not decided yet where his future will lie next season, as he needs more time to evaluate which option will be the best for his career at this stage. Gavi might leave Barcelona on a free transfer in the summer, as he has been put back on an academy status contract by La Liga. Liverpool are very optimistic about signing Mason Mount this transfer window, as all things are pointing out that he will leave Chelsea. Paris Saint-Germain might be willing to spend €150 million in order to sign Victor Osimhen from Napoli, as he has 25 goals in 29 games in all competitions. LA Galaxy have completed the signing of Julian Odd from Lanús for €4.6 million. Florian Wirtz responding to the links that were leaking him to join Barcelona, which he stated that he had no idea about them and that he is only focused on Leverkusen at the moment. Jim Ratcliffe is among five other potential buyers who are interested in purchasing Manchester United from the Glazers. Crystal Palace have announced the appointment of Roy Hodgson as their new manager until the end of the season after sacking Patrick Vieira. Chelsea are thinking about terminating the contract of Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, as they have recently seen his desire to return back to Barcelona after his celebrations with them in their 2-1 victory against Real Madrid. Liverpool are looking to sign Matheus Nunes from Wolves as an even more affordable option than Jude Bellingham. Mykola Matviyenko has signed a new contract with Shakhtar Donetsk until 2027 with an option for one more year. Sevilla have officially sacked Jorge Sampaoli after they were not pleased with his results. And they have replaced him with the appointment of José Luis Mendilibar. Inter might be inclined to accept an attractive offer if it came their way from the Premier League for Marcelo Brozovic, as they would want the cash. Manchester United are preparing a new contract for Facundo Pellistri, as his current one ends in 2025. Chelsea will try to make the loan deal of Joao Felix a permanent one from Atletico Madrid, as both the player and the club are very happy with each other. Tottenham are looking to appoint Oliver Glasner as the new manager if Antonio Conte decides to leave them. Liverpool have made it clear that they will not be signing Arthur Melo on a permanent deal and instead he will return to Juventus. Isaac Success has signed a new contract with Udinese until 2025. AC Milan will decide at the end of the season if they are going to keep Stefano Pioli as their manager, especially if he doesn't get them to top 4 in the Serie A. Liverpool have accepted the demand of Jurgen Klopp and they are now preparing a new 1-year contract extension for James Milner. Manchester United are the current front runners to sign Ruben Neves from Wolves. Gabriele Corbo has been transferred to Montreal from Bologna for an unknown fee. Arsenal are another team who are interested in acquiring Noah Okafor this summer from RB Salzburg. Mauricio Pochettino has stated that he is ready to come back to management this season. Gernot Rohner has extended his contract with Feyenoord until 2026. Napoli have decided against the idea of activating the €28 million option to buy Tanguy Ndombele, and instead they will let him return to Tottenham. Many Serie A teams are monitoring the progress of Carlos Augusto, and as it seems they are willing to buy him this summer, as he has been fantastic for Monza all year. Last but not least, Jacob Glazens has signed a new contract with Philadelphia until 2025. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. Hope you all enjoyed. See you soon, guys.